Preparing to Live and Cleave, Lesson 5. Why do marriages fail?
Some of them ignore the premarital warning signals. Before committing your life to anyone, do not ignore the warning signs.
Better break the engagement before marriage than separate afterward, as many do. Letters to Young Lovers, page 52.
Be careful of the following warning signs. Number 1. Potential betrayal.
Living with whatever form of abuse in marriage is not healthy. If you are seeing signs of being violent before tying the knot, do not ignore them. You may be one of the domestic violence victims.
Number 2. Potential cheater.
If your partner is cheating now, what will stop them from doing so when you are married?
Number 3. Potential squanderer.
This is a person who is a spendthrift. Watch out for his or her spending patterns. If he or she is always concerned with present pleasure,
red flag.
If he or she is always borrowing money,
red flag.
If he or she likes to show off despite being broke,
red flag.
If his or her financial priorities are misplaced,
red flag.
Our prayer is that our young people may not ignore the danger warning signs. Your thoughts on this lesson? Leave your comments below. I am yours truly, Soneni Dube.
And I am Skhumbuzo Dube.
Thank you!
Thank you!
Thank you!